What are you drilling? It is 3 a.m. in Connecticut.
I'm just making some minor crib modifications.
Hey, Bob Bila?
You're 8 months pregnant, so why don't you let your husband do that?
No, he's snoozing. And also, I just want this baby girl to know that her mama's not afraid to pick up a drill and get down.
It's basically about two childhood best friends. Emma and Maggie, our characters' names, and one of them is living in Shanghai, and she comes back to their hometown for her best friend's baby shower and finds out that her husband's been cheating on her.
Right.
And so the one who's very pregnant is now newly single, and her best friend moves in to help her raise the baby.
Two ladies and a baby, essentially.
Drink.
All right, I'll get you the milk.
Lennon and I are real life best friends, and so the way we write is we actually improvise all the scenes, all the parts.
Yeah.
We tape record ourselves and we transcribe it. So everything you see us say on TV is something we've actually said in real life.
Or we would say in that
situation.
We would
say, yes.
So the situations are completely different. We're not both getting, I'm not getting a divorce because my husband is cheating on me and she didn't just move back from Shanghai.
And I can't speak Chinese.
Married.
Yes, but how we would behave in those situations
yeah.
are exactly
and
what
how
we
finish
would.
Each other's sentences, the yeah. chemistry, the dynamics, exactly the same.
Okay, keep doing that. I'm going to go low. Here we go. Well, I'm finally here, but I'm
back. We met about 12 years ago
yeah.
at the Upright Citizens Brigade Theater, which is a comedy theater that Amy Poehler, Matt Walsh, Matt Besser, and Ian Roberts founded. It's in New York. It's underneath a Gristiti supermarket. So it's glamorous. It's very glamorous.
Yeah, smells really great.
Yeah. And we were the only two girls wearing sweater sets on stage, so that's
yeah.
sort of
that's
how we locked eyes. Hopefully when you watch this show, you're going to feel really good, because everyone
yeah.
really loves each other in this show. And it's laugh out loud funny, like, balls to the wall, for a lack of a classier term, funny, but at the same time there's all of this heartfelt kind of you know, moments and
yeah.
and you know, romantic stories you'll follow, and so it's really kind of a special half hour in that
yeah.
you're also gonna laugh, but you also may cry.
Yeah, and it's super relatable. You're gonna recognize yourself in the characters, you're gonna wanna live in this town.
Yeah.
It's about coming home, it's about reconnecting. And loving each other.
The nicest compliment we ever give is when someone watches the show and then says, oh my God, it made me call my best friend, male and female.
Yeah.
People tell us that, and we love that, because if we're getting best friends together again,
we've done our jobs.
We've done our jobs.